So, I mean, you say your aspirations are to be the top three in worlds, and I bet there's a lot of people out there that are like, shut the fuck up, you fucking idiot. My advice to you is don't fucking listen to them. Set that goal. Set it as high as you possibly can. So go for that number one spot. And use all those people that say you can't do that as energy, as fuel. And make sure you prove those fucking wankers wrong. Because believe me, I've had it all. I said I was going to pull 500 kilo. I was laughed at. I said I was going to be the world's strongest man. I was laughed at. I could go on. Everything I've said, I've backed it up. And honestly, it was the people that said it couldn't be done that put the coal in the fire, as to say, and made me do it. Have you ever had any experiences with mental health, depression? Have you ever had anything? Because I think that kids that have been pushed back or restricted or been through a bad time tend to be the ones that flourish in the older years. So have you had any bad experiences?
Looking back at it now, this is my original gym contract from when I was 18 years old, writing down my goals of being self-motivated, how I would reward myself once I reached my goals, and that's simply to continue working. Because even at 18, I had that mindset of the grind never stops. I knew that once I got to where I wanted to be or where I envisioned myself, I knew I wouldn't stop. I'd only want to go harder or that much harder. And I think that's something that I've continued to do over the years. And just looking back at high school and everything, and being the smallest boy in my graduating class and not being one of the quote unquote popular kids and everything, I think it does play a very important role in my development and how hard I push myself in and out the gym. Even to this day, it still motivates me and fuels me a lot. And I'm able to kind of take myself back to those days on certain workouts and certain days when I really just want to push the limit and lift heavy weights. I can go back to those days of people kind of sleeping on me and not kind of getting overlooked. I never had a girlfriend in high school or anything like that, and this isn't no pity story or anything like that, but it's just keeping it real. Like, I was overlooked. I was too small. I wasn't seen as or looked at as like a threat or anything like that. Not that I'm trying to be imposing or anything, but you still want to have like that respect, I guess. And I always felt like I was in the shadow of my brothers, because I was always, oh, you're so-and-so's little brother, or your little Belliazere, you this or you that. And I don't know, I just think over the years it kind of helped mold me into the man that I am today, or the man that I'm growing into today, because I still feel as if I have a lot of room to grow physically, mentally, spiritually. But definitely, I wouldn't change a thing about how I got to this point. I think it all plays a very, very vital role. And I think it's always important for people to remember what it is that got you started and what it was that motivated you in the beginning. Hopefully it's not some selfish reason. I think to a degree it'll be selfish, because for me, I just wanted to look better or anything like that. But it also has to be deeper for you. And for me, the underlying message through it all was proving everybody wrong. And that's something that I, to this day, it still fuels me and it still pushes me to never stop grinding. So with that being said, let's kick it into today's workout. Peace.
Are you not entertained? Bitch! Ran the whole thing, never ran away, never been afraid, never gonna break, never halfway. I don't know if I can take it, I can take it, I can take it anymore. I don't know if I can do it, if it wasn't for who I do it for. Doesn't make sense, but it makes dice. Doesn't make sense, but it makes dice. And I wanna spend it all. go to war.
Singing, amen, amen, amen.
Breaking up the cage, tell them lock the chains. Adrenaline in a rage, I may never turn. Coming through my heart, dilute my pain. Compressing all the stress, asthma on my chest. Running out of breath, they gon' know my name. Forget about the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit them where it hurts, kill them softly. Bunk stress, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less. Hopelessness, but I'm in this shit, full-fledged, all reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Run it, run it, running this shit, both legs, bro. Word around town that they coming from my head though. Funny thing about it, they don't know what's in my head though. Schizo, maniac, finna go klepto. So hands on, it's gonna hard for me to let go. Lego, my ego, my ego in the scene. With a slow leak, screaming at the world till she prank up. Two middle fingers, see you all till I'm dead and gone.